Well, everyone will say to you that they want peace. But I think that we need to build peace, and we need to challenge the unjust structures and institutions that make it very hard for people to have peace. So there's a huge percent of people in the world want peace, but they have enough food, they have no education, they have no jobs, they live in very, very difficult situations. And tragically, sometimes this gross injustice and inequality that we see in the world, people think, well, if I take arms and have an armed revolution or an armed struggle, I'll bring about justice. Well, I think that the important thing is to say, use non-violence to bring about justice, because you have to work for justice and change. And through the ways of non-violence, you can build peace and a better world. Yes, education is very much the key. It helps people to understand themselves and to understand the world that you're living in. But also science, while it can give us wonderful things, can also give us things that are damaging and dangerous to the human family, nuclear weapons, things that destroy us. So it's very important that we bring not only to our fine minds, but also we bring wisdom. So the question to be asked is, if what I'm going to make, will it enhance human life or will it destroy human life? I'm very much reminded of visiting Los Alamos, which is in New Mexico. And it's the place where they built the nuclear bombs that went to Hiroshima and Nagasaki. And when you visit Los Alamos, there are thousands of nuclear scientists, the finest minds in the world. And they have dedicated their lives to building nuclear weapons and weapons of destruction. Now, for me, that is a tragedy. So yes, we can be smart, we can be intelligent, we can be good scientists, but if you have in a place like this, over 60% too of our scientists are in universities doing military research, well, that's a waste of our best brains and a waste of a lot of money. So we need to bring wisdom to our minds to ask the question, what can I do that will enhance human life and make it better for people? Not what can I do that will destroy humanity? Peace is a sense of joy. It's knowing you're loved and that you're born to love. It's having family and friends and enjoyment in life. And it's knowing that it's always wrong to kill and being able to be fully alive as a human being and all the joy of life.